In this video, I'll show you how to use Lottie animation files in Camtasia 2021. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing. The question is, what is a Lottie file? A Lottie file is a JSON-based animation file format that enables designers to ship animations on any platform as easily as shipping static assets. And this is from the lottiefiles.com website. And that's the explanation. And they are small files that work on any device and can scale up or down without pixelation. So this is really awesome. They are more or less like awesome animation files that you may want to incorporate to enhance your video tutorials or your videos inside Camtasia 2021. And this is a pretty awesome support inside Camtasia. And I'll show you how you can use Lottie animation files in Camtasia 2021. Welcome to this video and let's begin. So you'll need to create an account on lottiefiles.com. But if you also know how to create animations or whatever type of video elements inside After Effects, you can use the Lottie plugin to create Lottie animation files. So inside this particular website, you can discover free animations. There's a marketplace where you can buy and sell premium Lottie animations. If you're good at animating and you can create Lottie animations, you can sell them as well. You can also hire animators or showcase, and this is where you uncover the great products that have been built with Lottie. So what we're going to do, we're going to look at some free animations here, and then we see what potentially we can just try and use in Camtasia 2021. So for example, we have somebody running here, looks pretty awesome. Other people jumping here. Let's say you want to use this as a celebration, a charity box. And these are potentially the featured animations from this Lottie files community. You can check this out if you are doing something like how the brain works. This is more or less like transporting stuff. You can just check this out, the delete option. Let's go to page 2 and see what's available. And this is from the free. You'll notice that the marketplace is down there. Let's just see, more or less, that's Happy Holidays, Happy Holy Festival, scrolling through something, and you can see what's available in the marketplace and how much it costs. Digital marketing, feedback, sketch together, preparing on food cooking, and you can always search for Lottie animations from this section. Let's just go to page 3 and see what's available, or potentially what might be applicable to anything that we might have. This looks good. Oh, let's say we want to use something like this. I love you, me too. So we can just click on it. And once you come inside here, this is a Happy Valentine's Day Lottie animation by this particular creator. You can convert this to a GIF, or you can download the JSON file, or even a zip, an animated GIF, or an MP4. You can also like it. I think I like it. So let's just add some love. You can scroll down and you'll see the animation popping up there. And then you can see the animation URL, animation speed, and then the background colors. You can change these. You can embed this potentially on your website or whatever you want to embed it on, and use this animation in HTML. This is Elementor, Webflow, etc. Interactivity, edit layers. You can do whatever you want. And I just want to scroll down to see if the license for this is that it allows users, reusers to distribute, remix, adapt, and build upon the material in any medium or format, so long as attribution is given to the creator. The license allows for commercial use. So if you're creating tutorials or videos that allow that you're using commercially, then this is something that allows for commercial use, so you don't have to worry. Just make sure that you give or link out to this particular creator. So let's just download a Lottie JSON file and just click on that. It's going to download onto our computer, and we're just going to incorporate it to a file. So here it is. It's the Happy Valentine's. And then let's just open this particular video inside Camtasia 2021. I'll just delete that particular file, go to the downloads, just refresh this, and we want this particular Happy Valentine's. just drag and drop it. And here we have it. Happy Valentine's. Let's say we were doing a conversation with somebody here, maybe my girlfriend, my wife, my partner, and you wanted to spice it up a little bit. All you need to do from the Lottie file that you just dragged and dropped, just drag it to the timeline and add it there. If I click on play,
welcome back to my,
you'll see the words pop out. I love you, me too. So more or less, if you're doing some sort of animation, and the good thing with Lottie file files is that they're scalable. Just hold the end that you want to hold, just move them without pixelation at all. So if we just move back,
welcome back to my YouTube channel.
You can just see what is going on. You can add them to your content to spice up your content, improve engagement. Really depends on what you're looking for. So that is how you can download and use Lottie file animations in Camtasia 2021 to boost engagement and improve on your video or Camtasia recordings and edits to your videos. I hope this video has been of value and is going to help you start off using Lottie files animation in your videos in Camtasia. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe.